Well, as Style Week kicks off tonight, many fashionistas will have their eyes on the accessory showcase. So here to talk about his latest designs is Kent Stetson. Welcome back.
Hi, how are you?
Not as good as you, I must say. Bring us up to speed on you're such a success.
Well, 2015 has kicked off to be quite a year from the start. I've traveled extensively already, and I'll be traveling in to Baltimore, Palm Springs, and Las Vegas in the next 3 weeks.
Wow.
But first, Style Week.
Excellent. You're part of the accessory showcase, which really anyone can attend, right?
Yes, it's true. It's open to the public, and it's a really interactive venue where people can come and see and touch firsthand work made by area designers.
You're definitely going to want to touch some of Kent's pieces, because can we start here? This is really wild. Tell us about this one.
Sure. This is actually a new design that will be launched in the fall of 2015, so it will be shown first at the Style Week Accessory Showcase. This will be available in stores at the end of this year, but for one or two lucky customers, it's available at the Accessory Showcase.
Very nice. Now, you don't just do bags that are so extensive as that, I must say. You do keep it fairly simple, too, and even something like this bag.
Sure.
Classic black.
With a twist.
Yes.
We always like to do something a little bit different. I think that it's really important for me as a designer to make something that I've never seen before. So for this one, we sculpted this leather pyramid on the front. But if you turn the bag around, it's really classic crocodile patent leather on the backside. And then inside.
You never skimp either. I mean, he pays just as much attention to the inside as you do to the outside.
Yeah, thank you.
It really is incredible. Talk about some of your other pieces.
Sure. Well, this season I'm really excited about sculpting asymmetrical pieces. So a lot of our work in the past has resembled, we'll get back to that, resembled painting. And that's the origin is from paintings. You can see here with the dripping paint. But this time I also wanted to think more about the sculptural element of designing bags. This one is really unusual. Starting with a classic silhouette, but we've made it asymmetrical. So really, I feel like if we're not stopping people in their tracks, we're not doing our job in my design shop, and we're trying to continue that, but with some different looks. Here's another example of a piece that's asymmetrical and sculpted. You can see I've built this little box on the side that's a pocket.
Which I must admit, I thought was for a bottle of wine.
Well, you can store
throw a bottle of wine underneath.
Exactly. You could store your cosmetics in here, or you could put anything you want in the small pocket.
And really quickly, before we let you go, you're doing a lot of great work with some Johnson & Wales students.
Yes. So Johnson & Wales, two classes, retailing capstone and fashion promotions and marketing, will actually be running and assisting in the promotions and the sale at the accessories showcase. So
that's
every
great.
Night, you'll see a group of Johnson & Wales students who will actually be there talking about my work and selling bags.
Giving them hands-on experience.
Absolutely.
Well, best of luck, and Hank, with a bag like that, who's not going to stop in their tracks? You can check out all of his handbags at the Accessory Showcase at Style Week. It starts tonight at 5:30 over at the Biltmore.